The former Pakistan PM Nawaz Sharif was shifted from his cell to the main hospital in Islamabad after suffering heart troubles, reported by officials on Sunday. Waseem Khwaja, spokesman of the Pakistan Institute of Medical Sciences, said that Nawaz is in the hospital's cardiac center and his condition is stable. He added that along with hospital security, extra police and paramilitary troops have been deployed in and around the hospital's premises. Sharif was arrested along with his daughter on account of corruption for 10 years. His daughter was given prison sentence for 7 years in the same case. The former Prime Minister was immediately dismissed from his duties by the Supreme Court last July. A court will hear their plea on July 31st. While in the recent general election, Sharif's Pakistan Muslim League party, which had run the government, lost to his long-time critique, former cricketer Imran Khan. So we can say that not all is going well for Pakistan's former PM, and he will have to hope that the verdict on 31st of July goes in his favor. Next 9 World Newsroom report.